Love in Times of Coronavirus by Julia Summerland. I will be reading one page. Good reading, good listening. Life does not always write the best stories. However, it writes the most honest ones. Katharina. A long time ago in March 2020, to be exact, when people did not need to wear masks and could do all kind of things without social distancing, I found myself at a crossroad in my life. After a treasured relationship had been ended by my long-term partner, I was feeling a little aimless and drifting when the first coronavirus lockdown began, and this galvanized me. There was only one thing to do: find the man of my dreams, in spite of what was happening and what might happen. I decided that the best way to achieve this goal would be to sign up to an online dating platform called Meet Your Love. The men I met there and the stories I heard inspired me to write a book about my experiences. That first book, Love in Times of Coronavirus, concluded on 14th of July 2020. After just 5 hectic months, when the world seemed to have turned upside down. I continue the story from them. Thank you.